The Seven Ups is a gritty sort of spin-off film to The French Connection. It has the same producer as that film and Bullet. So this movie is famous for a 10-minute car chase scene that's actually quite well done. I watched the car chase scene before, but I wanted to watch the whole movie. And the car chase starts off pretty standard, but then it just keeps going and it builds up in intensity. It's really well done. Definitely one of the best car chases in action cinema, to be honest. It's really well done, very gritty. The whole movie itself isn't that great though. The movie's kind of slow. Essentially, not the same character, but the same actor from The French Connection, Buddy, he is part of the Seven Ups. They are a special crew of hard-hitting cop detectives that are like, they always slap on a sentence of 7 years and up for criminals that they take down, and they use very unorthodox methods, sometimes strong-arming criminals, and they run afoul of a kidnapping scheme. These two criminals are kidnapping prominent gangsters and ransoming them off for money, and you know they don't know who they are, and they can't call for help from the police. So an innocent cop gets shot during one of these things, and it becomes a sort of revenge tale, take down the bad guys. This movie is very gritty. I really like the sort of no-nonsense. It's very similar to Dirty Harry, my favorite film, in which, you know, they're the good guys or the bad guys. No nonsense. There's some really great scenes in there, like they want to interrogate this guy, and he holds up his hands, and he's got like bruises and like scars all over his hands because he's not going to talk, and so they decide not to interrogate him because they know they won't make him talk, and it's really, really grim. And the movie itself has a pretty powerful ending too. Overall, The Seven Ups is worth checking out if you're into those sort of gritty '70s crime thriller movies like Bullet. Bullet's not the 70s, but you know what I mean. Gritty crime thriller films like Dirty Harry or, The Outfit. So definitely check out The 7-Ups if you're into that. I give it a 6.5 out of 10.